Making some French loaf. Uh-oh. Can we focus? Costco. Liam, what are you guys watching?
Back to the Future.
Oh. Is that where you slept last night, Liam?
Mm-hmm.
Right, this on this air mattress? You slept there all night. Alright, I'm gonna put away all these snacks. Yep.
We walk to church on a Sunday morning, race barefoot by the Johnson.
Can you hear me?
No, what?
I was raised off of Rural Route 3.
What's Rural Route 3?
I was raised on Rural Route 1. That's your address. Rural Route 1, rural. I can't say it very well. Like Rural King?
I don't have very good light to show our campfire tonight.
That's mommy.
Liam, I told you to go out there and wait. You're not gonna get smoked, you're not listening. No, go out there with your brother. These dogs are driving me nuts.
Thank you. That's why I was prepared, because I knew I'd burn the chicken pot.
I don't have like any light. I wish I could open this and do light. Is there any way to do that? Turn light on my camera while it's... No? I'm looking. No, I don't think I can make the light flash stay on. Liam, show me what you're doing.
No, what's it called?
Wait, show me it hard first. Now punch it.
Punch it.
Then you grab it.
And then what?
Melt.
Melt away in your hand.
Except if we touch it, it's still hard.
Oh.
Man, what's this called?
Ubergot.
Ublek.
He burgot. Did you burgot?
No.
Oh.
Then it goes back in. It goes back in.
I think cool. Liam was eating some on the side of his mouth.
This is cool, man. You wanna try?
Not right now.
Liam, screw your number. This is my side. Right. Hey, Liam, look. I'll make the line. Hold on, I'll make the line.
You can't see me over Liam's big old head.
Right there. Mom actually likes the ublek. Boys, Liam, Nolan, this is fun?
Yeah. It just had glue in.
It's already off my hands, but my hands are going to be stained. Look, is it turned on or no? My hands are
going to
be stained from the food coloring.
Look at my hands.
Yeah, your hands are going to be stained from the food coloring. Honestly, for a couple of days.
Mom, remember when Mom had blue hands?
Careful, you're gonna knock it down.
Nolan!
Look at Nolan. He's gonna have a blue streak right here.
Yeah.
Alright, show me your new haircut. I haven't been recording. Hey, now show me all the fall stuff we put up. I haven't recorded any of that either.
Look.
Okay, how did we make... What was it? Sorry, what is it?
Tree.
Yep. What? How did we make it?
We dip our fingers in the paint and we put it on the tree.
Yep, we all have our fingerprints on there. All right, what's over here? Some flowers?
And I need some stars and mommy hates stars in the truck.
Oh, we can turn the eyes on our pumpkin?
Yeah.
Sometimes, there we go. We got pumpkins.
Look.
We got a fresh pumpkin farm. And then some stuff on the table. It's not much. I got all these little candles to put on tonight. And Liam, we got some snacks! Are you excited? You can't have this till Dad and Nolan get here.
Yeah.
Got you guys some fall treats.
I got these because they're fall colors. And then that stuff. Oh, and when Nolan gets you guys gonna pick out a Hot Wheel each. Alright.
Are you excited?
And look, I got new watermelon. I mean new Kool-Aid, it's watermelon flavor.
I like watermelon flavor.
You want some right now?
Later.
Alright, so let me finish cleaning up. And we're gonna go get your brother soon. Hopefully Dad gets off work early. And we'll light all our little candles everywhere.
Wait, is this
what?
Me, Nolan, and Nolan?
Yes, you guys each get two of each. You don't get near that. So you get two of
the, I wish I had that.
You would throw up. Yeah, you guys each get one of each color.
Look, I got orange and red. Nolan got orange and red.
Yep. And these are some snacks. All right, so once you go watch some TV, I'll go through your book bag.
Okay.
And...
Pocky! Whoa, Pocky!
You can't have it yet, but you guys can choose a Hot Wheel while you wait for Dad to get home. Nolan! Wait. Nolan gets to choose two. Nolan, come here.
Nolan, which one?
Which one do you guys... Wait. We got an Santa Claus and an alligator.
Dada?
You want the gator? You guys can share, but go ahead and open up each of yours. All right, go sit down and watch TV. I'll bring you a juice. You guys want to start with red or orange?
I want to start...
Or wait for Dad. Move those shoes over here with all the other shoes. All right, Nolan, go sit down.
I don't know yet.
Okay, well, we can wait until Nolan asks. You guys ask for one. All right, why don't you go put something on for him since you don't know how to do it.
Nolan, do you want to play with her? Hot Wheels?
Can we turn the light on? It's dark in here. Oh, you got it? Okay, here, I'll throw the trash away. Do you need help, Nolan?
I'll help you, Nolan.
Say help, please. You can open it by yourself. Well, Nolan, Liam just said he'd help you. Say please, Liam.
Please.
Hey, Nolan. Hey, Nolan. Say happy birthday. Oh, it's his favorite song.
Yay!
No, we don't throw trash on the floor. You see me picking it up? You see me picking it up?
No, do you want to play? What's up?
Dad's on his way home. I already started my first birthday weekend drink. We're going to have some pork fritters and waffle fries tonight. The kids and I keep snacking on Chex Mix and candy. And I'm watching Stargate.
SG-1. Russians from ever holding their gate over us.
About to light the candles. Look how good these boys are. Oh, my battery's gonna die. Hey, by the way, it's 6 o'clock, and Liam never asked for his iPad. He just immediately started reading after school. He's the miracle. Nolan, what were you just doing? Nolan, do you want pizza? Nolan!
Pizza!
Nolan! You're not listening. Nolan, look at me. Nolan! God damn it. Do you want pizza?
Pizza! Nolan, look! Pizza!
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 Surprise pizza for lunch!
Don't like Captain Nut yet.
I'm not. I mean, look at her. Your cupcake's cute.
Mine is?
Yeah. Is your cupcake steamed tonight?
You keep locking the door. Not me. I don't think I need you anymore, really.
I keep locking it.
It's Leah. No, you don't need beer. Hey, you guys need some leftover pizza now?
Yes.
Who wants pizza? Raise your hand.
I got some new books.
Liam got new books. Where are your books? Oh, yeah, you got a lot of books. All right, I'm going to start heating up some pizza. Pizza, then cupcakes, Nolan peed his pants. Did we just walk to Kroger to get milk?
Yes.
And now you're having what?
A happy.
What is that? What is that?
Happy?
No, it's not. It's a cupcake.
Cupcake.
I said, what is that? He said, it's happy.
Happy?
Mmm. Oh, dang. That looks good. Are you watching Coco?
Yeah.
I do like Coco.
While you're drinking hot cocoa.
Dad, have you ever seen Coco? It's really good. Mm-hmm. It's good music too.
I saw it.
That's why Liam wants to play guitars because this movie.
Yeah?
Man, take a bite.
Yeah, you can't just have the icing, man, or I'll never get you a cupcake again. Eat the actual cake part. It's good. Mmm. Do you need help? You want me to take the plastic, the paper off? Here, I'll help. Let me turn this.
Using our brand new toaster for the first time in over 10 years. We got a new toaster. We're going to test it out right now on these boys' waffles. Ooh, crispy waffles in our new toaster. What a fancy toaster.
All right, now the boys are going to eat breakfast.
Even though, hold on, once you're sitting up and ready, because I don't know what you're doing. Might not you. Don't put it on. I'm doing something. Don't put it on. Sit over there to the side. I'm waiting on you, William. I'm already recording. Come on, put it down.
Hi, everyone.
Okay, put that down. Okay.
Hi, everyone.
Hey. Even though, one second. Even though it's my birthday, I got you something, okay? You have to close your eyes and you can only pull one thing at a time at the back. At, from the top. So yeah, you pull that.
Batman!
Close your eyes. You weren't supposed to pull that until last! That was supposed to be last, and then this one was supposed to be next. You excited? So I used the birthday money Gigi gave me and I went to the bookstore and I got you those books.
Wait, how did you find this book?
It was just at the bookstore, like the big bookstore. I saw it sitting there. I'm like, I guess I'll get him this one too. Mm. Yeah.
Hey, is it my birthday?
My birthday?
Yeah. Hey, what's on your head? Did you hit your head? Mm-hmm. Do you always hit your head? What?
Yeah, the very last one you have to do.
Okay. I did kind of see the box, but I tried not to look at it. Okay. Oh my god, Princess Rat. Liam, do you want to do the camera?
Liam picked out the...
Wait, put this around your neck. Nolan, stop for a second. Nolan, wait.
You gotta wait. Put that back.
Nolan, wait.
Liam picked out the wrapping paper.
Yes.
Does it matter the order?
I just started at the top.
Nolan, you want to help me?
What?
No, Buster ate his fish stick.
Bad boy.
Are you ripping off his hand?
No.
Bad boy.
I didn't know him put it near his face and then he ate it. Why'd you go get
Nolan, Farmy's open a present.
Alright, you can't do the camera because no one's gonna be able to watch this clip now. Liam! Okay, hold on, Liam. Step back. No, just step back and just hold it normal or give it to Dad. Because you're swaying it, no one's gonna be able to watch
this
clip.
It's gonna make us sick when we watch the video.
Okay, give it to Dad.
I'll be sitting right there watching it. I'm gonna say, see, I told you.
Yeah. Okay. Nolan, are you? Alright. What is it?
Cookie.
It's a cookie?
Cocoa.
Wax.
Liam chose that.
Oh, it smells good.
It's very spring, very spring scent, but. Oh, wait, Mom.
How many times has this camera been thrown around?
Oh, no,
do you want this paper?
There's a good shot of our couch.
Can you see? You're going straight to it right here. We can use that.
All right, we got to make sure we keep Nolan away from this so he doesn't pull the thing down.
Like, do you actually see me in it? Yeah. It looks like it's angled that you don't.
No, you do. Oh,
okay. All right, next one. Don't throw that away.
No. Open the next one first. Those are stocking stuffers.
No. Oh, it's
teeth. I asked him, I said, we don't have a Christmas tree. Where are we supposed to put the presents? He said, just put them in the garage.
I asked him this morning, I said, what'd you get me? And he started talking. He don't tell me. He goes, oh, good and say, I'm not telling you.
That's not a terrible wrapping job, I asked.
Just the apron.
And Liam chose that one. There were probably five different designs. And
yeah,
Liam chose that one.
Because
Liam said you can only wear it with no clothes.
No,
Oh, I'll have to bake something soon. Oh, the only thing is...
There's another one I would have baked, but Leah said, no, I really like that one.
The only thing is, I need to, like, put pockets on it.
Look, that's custard.
Yeah.
Because I just did this one.
It's a nice one. Because I do like to bake. This is for you. Last one.
No, you got one more to drive.
Well, okay, here. You guys know, like, it's been like 10 years since I actually opened gifts for this day. Presents. I thought you were going to get this.
You did?
I was wondering if you would.
So the spider wrap thing was going through the box, and that was the only one they had, so we got the receipt in the car, I think, just in case.
So...
More.
We'll have to try this right away. Like Friday night when it's nice and cold.
Yeah, we need some blankets and pillows.
Hey, do you know what that is?
But I forgot what
it's pretty, like you put watch a movie on it and like it goes up on the wall or
we can do it outside.
Yeah, we can do it inside and go right there, or like, so we can do it outside.
Or we can do it.
Alright, let's go to the garage then.
Oh, okay. No one has the waxes.
Right. The next one is my favorite.
Like, we don't do it like there.
You might need a camera, Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Let Dad get it.
Liam picks the right flavors, the right stuff. So, did you see the present when you went out there?
I saw a lot, so I tried to forget about it.
So you already know how it's wrapped. Son of a gun.
This is how I went out there.
And then Liam banged your head. Come on, Nolly.
Nolly, come on.
So you already saw how it's wrapped?
Oh, you know what? Honestly, no, I didn't take it.
We ran out of wrapping paper.
No, I didn't know that this
last was night. All right, hold on. This is me and Liam's wrapping job.
The dogs went past them. Nolan, come here, look.
Please remember to screen your child for COVID-19.
All right, Nolan. Wait.
Hey, you remember COVID-19?
Come here.
So yeah, we ran out of wrapping paper and Liam said, Mom, I'll go, or Dad, I'll go ask Mom if we have more. I said, no, just go in the closet and look. So he found the blue ones. And I was like, oh, heck, we'll just use foil.
Are we trying to save the foil? No.
Nah.
Oh, my God. It's a box for lifting. Oh, my God. I thought it was a car seat.
No, we got you a nice chair.
You got me a car seat. And I was like, Brent, I don't need a new car seat.
I would have got you a car seat for your, or Nolan a car seat for your birthday.
Was.
So me and Liam were testing all the chairs, and that one is really comfy.
So that way my back will.
And desk chairs, computer chairs are not cheap, by the way.
So we need to go put this one upstairs.
Yeah. So, because we figured, hey, you're gonna be home the rest of the year, and your back hurts. That little cheap chair, we'll get you a nice one. All right, I'm turning the camera off.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Mom.
We'll turn back on for singing.
Oh, Nolan, you're so good.
Alright.
Be really careful.
Hold on. Just everything. Hold it where you can see us the whole time, okay? No moving it fast. Nolan, look! Fire! Okay. Let's show my cookie
quick. Mom's cookie cake she bought her.
Nolan, do you want some? You gotta wait.
Wait.
Alright, sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay. Blow out. Mom's one. Mom turns one.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay. Everyone's cookie cake?
Yeah. Liam, do you want cookie cake?
Yeah. All right, let's go. So Liam decided to Sharpie his hand green. That's enough. Don't get this on my sweater. Let's see. Come on, let's see if it comes off. Put it in the sink. I don't want, you're dripping everywhere. Hands in the sink. Yeah, Sharpie doesn't come off. Rub your hands while you're doing it. Yeah, Sharpie doesn't come off your skin like that. It's not like a marker.
Oh, it's cool. Can they clean off?
Yeah. Way to go, bro. Now you have to go to school tomorrow with a green hand.
Let me try to...
Hey, you're dripping everywhere.
Is this a clean towel?
Sure.